My friend challenged me to a match of soccer under the ice where the first one to get the ball back to the surface wins. There are no referees under here, so no other rules matter. Alex is pretty quick but doesn't see this coming, as gravity doesn't affect us and we can be extra creative with our moves. Even though the surface is slippery, I'm able to deke past Alex, and to rub it in, I show off with a backflip before.